Tasting, 1, 2, 3.
Tasting.
Sorry, I stole your joke.
Yeah, it's okay. You can steal it. You can have it. I don't want it anymore.
That was pretty clever, though. But we're not here for that, Ed.
Thank you.
So this here's a shocker for you. A restaurant in San Francisco went out of business.
No. You're kidding. Really?
Yeah, can you believe that?
No.
Especially in this day and age?
Yeah, right.
However, they had ordered about 350 cases of New Zealand wine prior to that, and it got here, and now the importer's like, what do? Do I send it back or do I just sell it?
Okay.
And so they came to us because they know that we can quietly get rid of it at a really good price.
You call this quiet?
Well, it's going to be quiet to like, you know, just a few of my best friends. Well, right. Pinot Noir, right? But, you know, this is $6.99. Pinot Noir 2009 from Marlboro, New Zealand.
Really, really great Pinot Noir.
And the reason this is half open and already half drunk is we already shot this segment and I screwed it up. So we're shooting it again.
It can only get better from here, kids.
Yeah, so okay. You said something that doesn't jump out of the glass.
No, yeah, and it still doesn't. And when that happens, put your hand over the glass like that, and then you'll get a little bit more. But what's amazing about this wine is that the mouth is just killer Pinot Noir. I mean, it's all there.
It's all Pinot Noir. It's all Marlboro. It's not as lean as, you know, sometimes that lean acidity at the end.
Mm-hmm.
It's a little fatter than that, but it's got all the fruit flavors of Pinot Noir from Marlboro.
It's very elegant.
It is very,
you know, I mean, right. It's something about... Pinot Noir is starting to really make some inroads into New Zealand. They've been saying it for years, but they didn't have a wine to back it up. Now they do, and at $6.99, you can't even think about not buying it.
It's a joke, because most Pinot Noirs that come in here...
Oh, I was just laughing at your joke.
Was it Christmas time?
No, I was laughing at your joke.
I mean, most of the Pinot Noirs that come here, their retail value of the New Zealand Pinot Noirs are $22, a minimum.
Yeah, absolutely, because there's not that much of them. You know, there are very few. We just tasted a couple of Pinot Noirs that were... And this stuff blows it away, and it's like less money. It's $6.99.
Anyway, I got 158 cases. It's going to be gone. I'm only sending this to my Pinot Noir lovers. Love it.
Love it, too.